Darby, thank you very much. Well, the winter weather Darby and Drew just told you about could make your drive a little bit tougher. Paige Preussy tells us what the roads look like right now and what crews are doing to prepare. She's live in Fayetteville. Paige.
Hi, Ben. Well, I'd certainly rather be where you are in the warm studio right now. It is cold outside, but if you can look around, you can see there's not much going on. There's no snow or ice, but that doesn't mean that crews aren't on standby to make sure the streets stay safe. Folks I talked to out here also say they're taking safety measures of their own.
Drive slower and be more cautious.
It's a standard safety precaution. Many drivers say they follow when temperatures get this cold. And while they do their part to stay safe, the street department is doing theirs. Department leaders say salt trucks are packed and ready to go, and crews are on call in case winter weather does decide to come. Drivers need to allow plenty of time, and they say do not speed, something many already intend on doing.
Depending on how bad the roads are, yeah, definitely probably, you know, 5 to 10 under the speed limit just to be safe.
And I talked to leaders at the State Highway Department. They tell me they're also taking precautions. They've got the salt trucks packed up and ready to go just in case. They also tell me they're pouring something called liquid chloride on these main interstate bridges just to be safe. They tell me that acts the same way salt does. Ben, I'll send it back to you.
Paige, thank you very much. Well, since this is the first chance of winter weather this year, several crews are on standby until we start to see some precipitation.